You say anything to anyone, I'll end you.
From the moment I met you, this is what I always wanted.
How did I not?
Welcome back, everyone. It is Sika. The trailer for Held Hostage in My House 2024 opens with the familiar warmth of suburban life, where a family enjoys the simple comforts of home, a place that feels safe, predictable, and secure. The scenes are filled with tender moments, a shared meal, laughter filling the kitchen, and the feeling of sanctuary behind closed doors. But this sense of peace is brutally interrupted as an unexpected knock at the door spirals into a nightmare that none of them could have imagined. A masked intruder forces his way inside, turning the family's safe haven into a terrifying battleground. The trailer's mood shifts drastically, plunging viewers into a world where trust evaporates and survival becomes the only thing that matters. The once cozy house is now a hostile environment where every dark corner holds a threat, and the walls that once provided comfort now trap the family in their worst fear. The trailer grips you with mounting tension, focusing on the emotional unraveling of the family members as they are thrust into the most extreme situation of their lives. Panic and terror are met with flashes of courage and determination as they struggle to outsmart the captor who has taken control of their home. You can feel the pulse-quickening fear in every scene, the slow footsteps of the intruder echoing down the hallways, the frantic whispers as the family huddles in hiding, and the suffocating dread that fills every moment. As the trailer progresses, the tension doesn't let up. It masterfully blends psychological torment with visceral action, leaving the audience on edge, wondering if and how the family can survive this horrifying ordeal. It's not just a story of physical danger, but a deep dive into the emotional fractures that form when everything that once felt safe is taken away. Held Hostage in My House is said to be an intense psychological thriller, a heart-pounding exploration of fear, resilience, and the will to fight back when all seems lost. The film promises a gripping narrative that explores the fragility of safety and the strength it takes to reclaim it. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.